Damn. Stuck you in there and spawned a shit ton of zombies.
Yeah. It literally just spawned me in right in the thick.
Where are you? Can I pick you up?
Nah, you ain't. You gotta kill like 30 of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
This thing. Oh shit.
I got my fucking arrows. A bow and arrow equipped.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous.
Ah, oh, I was quite enjoying myself there. When you spawned in, just yeah, a shit ton.
Just because games hate me.
Apparently so.
They really do. I mean, I've actually got evidence of it. I don't bother recording any GTA because it's just tedious shit, but the amount of stuff that goes on there, it's just like, yeah, this game really does just want to fuck me in every way possible. I don't know, because I do like business stuff for other people, and it's just like, nope, absolutely perfectly fine. Yep, you can make a $500,000 sale, no problem. As soon as it's me to make $200,000,
yeah.
It's just like every obstacle absolutely possible. It's just like, yep, and then if I manage to overcome all of those, some arsehole will join the server with like an oppressor and just blow my shit up. It's just like, well, the fuck can you do?
Yeah, that's it.
Well, it was always my advice to people, if you can find glitches that work, do it, because fuck that game. They want to make it a grindy piece of shit, then.
Yeah, so I certainly will do.
I think I tried resupplying my coke business, and it just gave me a ridiculous one to do. It's like, yeah, fuck you. And that's it. You have to basically fly from the desert to the city. That takes quite a long time. And then you've got to get these Securitas vans and blow the back doors out on them. And
right,
it is extremely painful. If you find one, well, when you find one, you've got to drive that all the way back to the desert, and it's the slowest fucking thing imaginable. And it's done on purpose, because obviously the slower you are, the more chance there's going to be other players that just see you and go, ah, I'm just going to blow him up.
Yeah.
Not that you get decent money for it. I mean, I did it the other day to someone just to see how much the payout is. It's like $2,000. So it's not even worth it. I mean, I used 4 sticky bombs to blow up one bike, and a sticky bomb costs
$1,000.
Yeah,
insane.
It's just like, what the fuck was that? It says that I can actually go search for these bulbs in the daytime.
If you want to go search for them, I'm sure they're up there. They're up there somewhere.
Fuck off. Just get over yourself, game. Sick of your shit. One of those games. Honestly don't think I've got the patience to walk up that.
Well, it certainly won't be me doing it, because I can't do that to save my life.
I might try the other way, because at least that way is, that means going all the way around there. I'm not feeling confident about this. I haven't quite got the touch for it today.
Oh, I can see you.
Fuck it. I'll go the other way.
Yeah.
I'm getting very impatient with things now. It's like, I just want to have some fucking fun. Sick of doing tedious crap. Right, I'm probably gonna die doing it the other way.
I don't think the other way works.
Neither do I. I think I tried it once last time and said, yeah, it's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, I tried it a few times, and I kept getting to a point where it just felt like it wasn't actually possible to get it any further.
Oh, yeah, it was the first bit, jumping over to that thing
Oh,
behind you.
I got further than that in the end.
I'm gonna see if I can... Fuck it. Yeah, that's because that's what it wants me to do, even though that's not a logical thing to do. Right. Okay, can't whack that. What the fuck was that about? I kind of just fell off. I don't even know how it's got a frickin' railing there. Nope, don't grab it. Oh.
Yeah, it's not a nice... Not a nice thing they're trying to climb up that.
It's a shit game. I'm losing my patience and filter for it. I hate it.
Yes. What else would you want to play?
I would rather play a Barbie game than this. That's how pissed off I'm getting.
Yes, I can tell by your tone of voice.
Yeah. Actually getting to the point of wanting to throw the controller at the TV.
Yeah, that's an extreme level, that is.
Well, yeah, the only other thing we got is Far Cry, isn't it?
But... yes. That's it, unless you turn the cooler for the day.
I sort of want to try Red Dead, but...
Ah, I just got that trophy.
What, kicking people off?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
I don't even have a parachute, because I imagine there's quite a few packages down there. there's nothing for me to jump up. Whoops. Well, yeah. I went to look to see if there's anything to jump off, and I killed myself. So.
Yep, that's this game in a nutshell. Where the fuck am I?
But, yeah, that did actually work, so. Kicking 100 off.
Sweet.
Ooh, yeah, wasn't that difficult either for that place I was standing. They weren't actually spawning that relentlessly. Combat expert. Yes, that's what I want. Inventory.
Ooh, I've unlocked a door on the bridge.
Oh.
So that cuts out quite a lot of bollocks. Well, the first bit of bollocks.
Okay, simple sickle. Upgrade that. I'm gonna put the king in that.
You've got to be kidding me. There's actually nowhere else to go. So what's the point in coming here to do that if there's nowhere else to go? Damn you, Techland! You've killed us all! I really don't understand the point of that.
Yeah, it's funny enough, I think I got to that point as well at some point. When it was just... Yeah, it wouldn't let you go any further.
Yeah.
Goodbye to that. Sod it. So they're gonna get rid of that.
I don't know why we can't break these locks off. Get frickin' angry at me.
Hold on. Ben Franklin's key. Yes, simple sickle. This one-handed weapon now does 203.
I have kind of fucked myself.
Outside.
Well, I've opened the door and they just keep coming through.
Yeah, that doesn't sound particularly fun. Oh, she will get to the end of them in the end, champ.
I just bailed out.
But how long do you say is left on Red Dead?
Well, it says 5 hours.
Back now.
But it's like 90 gig, I think. It's like 100, just under 110.
Damn. How about this? While we're waiting for that, why don't we go back and do that electric defense trap? It'll hustle you that trophy. And hand in this prick's camera. Not doing that thing, we'll get there eventually. Binoculars, whatever. Bin upgrades. Turn to Fallon. There we go. Right. Oh shit, where the fuck's Fallon?
Mm-hmm.
Get out there. Fallon is up there. Yeah, gonna go get that trophy for the electric fences. I've got to hand this thing in.
Yeah, if you go hand the thing in, then I can fast travel, because I'm in a bit of a pickle.
Fallon, baby.
No, don't open the fucking door, you twat. There we go.
I don't actually know. What's that?
There we go.
Go to prison. Why do I have to go to prison?
It's shit. It's a zombie game, there's always a prison. We're just rehashing Dead Island. What are you doing there?
Do I have to save you, Leb?
Ah, shit.
Where are you then?
That'd be right.
Where the freak T? Oh, here he is.
Sweet.
Did you get the save 15 survivors from zombies?
Yes.
Did you just get a trophy?
Yeah. We're all in this together.
Yeah, that's the one. Now we never have to save any of you pricks ever again. We can let you all die.
Suits us very well.
We don't have to feel guilty about it. I say that, why would we anyway? Like, it'd be ridiculous, wouldn't it?
Okay, so they put a pipe in there, but I don't understand it.
Right, sort this. Yep. Oh yeah. Oh my lord. Too many drops.
Fuck it. I'm gonna see.
Alan, I risked life and left life and limb, but I found your camera.
It was worth it.
Don't worry. We're all happy we found your camera. Bloody far away, Paul.
No, I want my arrows.
Ooh, I can also get that pickaxe, which I need. Which is quite a pickaxe two-handed.
I think it is, yeah.
That career bar is 100.
Oh, fuck's sake, I'm running the wrong way.
150.
Bollocks.
Oh, yeah. Fine, 132, yeah, that's crap compared to mine. Right. Let's play the game. Where do you think it will send you? Neil?
It sent me to the right place.
Doesn't matter, because you're still not getting out of here. Yeah. Fucking genius. Thanks. You too.
I did all of that shit.
There's a shop over there if you want to hand in that shite. Oh, apparently I didn't collect my reward from her. Yeah, did you speak to him again? Because he gives you 2 grand.
Yeah, Neil, yeah.
Yeah.
There is what's another that? Bow. Let's see what's... No, just the same. Nah, screw it.
Yes. If you go to the electric fence trap.
Nah, let's just do something else, because it's just a bit tedious, to be honest.
Yes.
I'd rather do something half interesting for a bit.
Yes, that's good.
Though, that is very hard to find on this game.
Yes. Whoops. That was stupid. There's the quartermaster to hand in our shit.
Okay, so we've got to talk to someone on the frickin' bridge. Can we... We can't fast travel, can we?
No. That would make life infinitely easier. Yeah, it's in Dr. Hadorn. Apparently in that safe zone that I couldn't figure out how to unlock.
Fuck
this goddamn bridge.
I found the other people to talk to. What's the point of the airdrops? Alien zombies from Mars. Closer than you think.
Yes, Mina? Your mom's in danger.
She's gone.
I'm going to get her to... Can you tell me what...
Good.
I don't give a shit about any of this.
There's a statue on shelf in here as well, somewhere.
Oh, yeah. Sweet.
That's nothing you're banging on, love.
Oh, I went to kick the child. That's how bitter this game's making me.
Yeah.
Should we go to the bridge and try and figure out whatever crap that is?
Yes.
To the bridge again.
Yes. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll go do that and you can just go kick some people off it.
Yay.
Yeah, that spot I found, I'll show you where it is. I actually found it quite good. Yeah, a lot more manageable. While I try and find Hadorn. Yeah, this spot. Mind you, I don't seem to appear to be any zombies around. But basically, this spot right here, I found incredibly good. Because it's so open, you can genuinely kind of get around quite a bit. But obviously, I killed quite a lot earlier.
I need to get some firecrackers that I probably can't craft.
Yeah, I haven't got any. I got a problem.
Nope.
Me. The other thing is, you can use one of your guns. That has the same effect.
Right, one at a time, people. One at a time. All we can manage. Gamma. Just gonna freaking ignore me. This is a long day at the office. Get over there, you piece of shit. It's a lot of digging for a small potato. I think she actually... Oh no, I thought she died on the last kick before she fell off. I thought he actually killed her. I was like, oh, this fucking game. All of the zombies are gone. That's
Yeah, I may have killed quite a few.
Get over. There we go.
What are you doing up here? Right, now he's apparently down. Must have been where you were. Are you open that door?
You little bitch.
What's the odds I can make that jump? Ooh, I did actually make the fucking jump.
Fuck off.
Yes, he's down here somewhere. Whoops. Yeah, that didn't go well. I just figured he'd grab onto it.
The hell would he do that for?
Oh, I did try and press R1 as well, you know, but I just figured he would. If I just fell off. I think he's from like he's down below the bridge. Yeah. I'm getting so bloody used to this safe zone now. Near enough. We're just gonna have a little swim over there. Yeah, here he is.
Arun? Is that Gersel's rule?
Yeah,
good to know.
This is very the guy that I actually walked past, because I went up the ladder. I'm over it.
Well, we're now off this way. Or again, do you want to carry on kicking zombies off and I'll go for a run?
I cannot be fucked to walk up that bridge again. It's like the 10th time. It's just
no, I know
ridiculous.
What you mean.
I've already swam that shit as well, so I will wait until you get to wherever.
It's a bit of a trek.
That's fine. I can wait. I got myself a little fire and whatever his name was, Harim, Harim.
Yeah, that guy.
He's got. Gonna see what he's reading.
Show your paper, bruh.
He's blocking it. It's got a lot of scribbles on it.
This was Far Cry, mate. We'd have his head by now. Or was this? This was Red Dead. I would have freaking murdered him.
Yep.
In a very cruel way.
Dragged him through the town. Oh, I think he told me to fuck off. How rude.
Yeah, some people just have no respect. For the betters.
Now.
Whoops. Kill race soldiers. If I must. Where is... Because I am going to be lazy. Get my pistol up.
Yep.
Three soldiers, where are you?
I've got a pistol I should be using.
I can hear them, but I can't see them.
Woo! Find the house with the red flowers.
I need to bullets. Bill. The other one just shot in the head. You got primitive pick. Ooh, I'm taking that. Right. So.
I can hear you shooting. I wish this was Far Cry, just to be able to jump off things and use a parachute. That
yes.
Is a crazy as fuck jump.
Right, find the house with the red flowers behind the tunnel.
Oh,
right.
Well, I found the toxic lichen. Don't we need that for something?
You can use it to make like the machetes and stuff and the hockey sticks.
I thought it was a for a challenge. Oh my god, that was crazy.
Right. You want to stay? You might as well come with. Come with me over here because there's electric fence trap right around where I've got a search.
Yeah, oh, I am.
Apparently, you found it.
Sometimes I'm better than I think. What the hell is that?
That would be blowing something up. Put me in then.
Hello.
Hello. Right.
Well, this
yeah,
pistol
right.
Is
wait a minute,
pretty darn sweet.
Yes, my one. Which I've got like I found.
Yeah, I managed to just one shot someone in the belly. I don't want to get involved in any of that. Statue downstairs.
Sweet.
Second floor, it is in the bedroom on the bookshelf.
Alright. Where can I find that?
I can hear one gurgling. There you are. You little bitch.
Only assume she's in there, is she?
No idea. I've gone back outside.
Well, they're in this building somewhere.
Yeah, I know. I thought I'd just leave it to you.
Wink. just a down.
Oh, is that you? Yeah. Well, yeah, it says one's down. It says a boat down. Okay. I can't see a hatch or anything. What about that? Right, that's just the door.
Okay, barricade the door. Yeah.
Shooter. She's clearly a zombie, or working for him.
Well, she's in that wardrobe.
Hang on, take it easy, take it easy. I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
It's gonna be quick and painless.
Yes. Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Unless the bullet doesn't kill you. But...
so mom took her to a whatever. Shop.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna just shit. I'll close the door and leave him in there.
Ah, bloody hell.